Sin, welcome to the program.
Thank you. So I'm so happy to be here. Thank you for having me, Tito Boy.
I'm happier.
Yay.
That you're here.
Thank you.
This is going ahead of the story. Paano kayo nag-meet ni Robbie Manankil?
I actually saw one of his gigs, and nung nakita ko siya nagpa-perform, sabi ko, sino to? Talagang napatingin ako, and the music that he was playing was so enthralling. Yun po talaga yung na-feel ko nung moment na yun.
What does he do?
Instrumental.
He plays
rock music. I just saw him performing, tapos sabi ko, alam niyo po kung anong ginawa ko habang pinapanood ko siya? Ginugol ko po siya, tsaka stinok ko yung Instagram.
wait, so ginugol mo siya?
Yes.
And then you found out that, because before he started to play in gigs, for example,
yes,
he was a top
exactly
model.
Exactly. Nung nakita ko po na siya pala yung tumutugtog, si Robbie Manankil, sabi ko, of course, I know him from the modeling world. I was just really instantly attracted to him, and parang he was so magnetic that night. Yun yung na-feel ko. Yes.
Wow, okay. So, nung ginugol mo, nakita mo yung kanyang katawan. Kasi di ba, there was a time that when you talked about male models in this country, you could not talk about Robbie Manankil.
Yes.
Di ba? So nakita mo.
Yes.
I'm sure nangiti ka.
Sobra. Hindi ko i-deny yan.
Wait, yeah. He's here. This is Robbie Manankil. Yes. What is the sexiest...
Okay.
Please join me here.
Yes.
What is the sexiest part of his body?
Well, syempre, proud na proud talaga ako dahil he really takes good care of his body, and I really love his abs and his shoulders. Pero, Tito Boy, sorry, ang sasabihin ko talaga, yung mata po talaga niya.
He has beautiful eyes.
Sobrang expressive, and when he looks at me, talagang, ay, grabe.
Ang haba ng hair. And he has a good heart.
Yes, yun po talaga yung number one. Yung puso po talaga niya, napakabuti. And the way he looks at me, I can feel his sincerity. He's a real person and very sincere.
So finally, nung gabing yun, paano kayo nagkakilala?
Inad niya ako sa Facebook months later.
Ah, pero after. Hindi kayo nagkausap that
hindi
night?
Hindi po, hindi.
Oh my God!
Yes, crush lang from afar.
Okay, so paano kanya inad sa Facebook?
Inad niya ako sa Facebook, and Tito Boy, hindi po ako nag-accept kung hindi ko pakakilala personally yung tao.
Pero bakit yan na-inad?
Kasi 70 naman yung mutual friends namin, pwede na. Sa lang po yung exception na ginawa, na tinanggap ko siya without meeting him first in person.
But did you ask him why he added you?
I didn't really ask him. I just accepted his request, and then later on, nung nag-status ako ng eating Indian mangoes and bagoong is the best feeling in the world, nag-message siya, sabi niya, "Hi, we've never met, but I saw your status, and I was craving Indian mangoes and bagoong when I saw your status. So, where can you recommend that I get good Indian mangoes this time of year?" Yan yung message niya sa akin.
Galing niya,
yes.
You know, I can see love in the eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's not even part of the interview.
Oh. Tonight with Boy Abad.